16 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 16. 16 is not less, therefore with 16. 5. Multiply by which number is nearest to 16, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 20 is greater. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. Okay, it's not greater. 16 minus 15 is 1. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here with point, okay, 0 point. 10, 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, exact. 10 minus 10, 0, 0, therefore finish. Therefore, 16 divided by 5 finish it.